talking. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight.
You're tearing me apart! Son of a...
Collision warning. Repairs complete. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight. Repairs complete. Collision warning. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight. Missiles inbound. Scrubber shields down. Collision warning. Accelerating to sublight. Repairs complete. Engines at maximum. Collision warning.
It's over for you, mate.
Missiles inbound. Collision warning. Engines in here. Missiles inbound.
You're mine.
Missiles inbound. Deflector depleted. Engines are no longer impaired.
Son of a...
Accelerating. Second. Hearing.
This is a militia.
I think we'll be fine without your help. You can be on your way.
Keep your nose clean in this sector.
You'll tear me apart!
Missiles inbound. Force shields down. Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight. Accelerating to sublight. Warp inhibited by hostile craft.
You're tearing me apart! You can't...
Missiles inbound.
getting too hot for me.
Nebula interference detected. Exiting sublight. Accelerating to sublight. Warp inhibited by stellar mass. Collision warning. Docking. Repairs complete. Engines at maximum. Docking. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight. Sublight boosters depleted. Warp inhibited by hostile craft. Threat level, yellow. Collision warning. Threat level, orange.
I won't forget this.
Warning. accelerating to supplement. Work repeatedly by stellar goals. Exit. Accelerating to sublight. Scatter. Exiting sublight. Threat level orange. Collision warning. Exiting sublight. Exiting sublight. Threat level yellow. Exiting sublight. Fork shields down. Warp inhibited by stellar mass. Accelerating to sublight. Docking. Repairs complete. Stellar map. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight. Warp inhibited by hostile craft. Threat level, orange. Engines at maximum. Accelerating to sublight. Exiting sublight. Accelerating to sublight. Warp inhibited by hostile craft. Threat level red. Exiting sublight. Collision warning. Engines impaired. Satellite boosters defeated. Mission complete. Engines at maximum. Collision warning. Engines impaired.
Oh, sorry, I'm not
Warp inhibited by hostile fab. Bounty detected. Threat level orange. Missile inbound. Threat level yellow. Nebulic interference detected. Collision warning. Craft inbound.
There you are. I sure as hell hope you weren't followed.
Incoming hail.
So, how the hell did you get mixed up with Sandar? On second thought, I don't care. Let's make this quick. I've got official business to deal with here, and we can't be seen having this little conversation. You two are related? Well, if you take after her, I guess you're lucky you haven't been blown to dust already. Well, never mind. That old pain in the ass and a certain internal affairs official have a temporary working relationship. At least they did until Juno disappeared in the last few days. That's right. Normally we consider it no great loss since she hasn't spent most of her time on the right side of the law. But there are extenuating circumstances. Hang on. Damn. All right, if you want this conversation to continue, you'll shut up and do exactly as I say. I'm out here for a reason. There's a convoy of suspected drug runners passing through this quadrant. Since you're here, you might as well make yourself useful. That means you stay in line and you do what I say. Got it? Good. Keep quiet, and we'll talk more once this is over.
Craft inbound. Bounty detected.
Just passing through. Glad to know the militia's here to look out for us.
Use your scanner and check these vessels for contraband. I'll hang back so they don't get spooked.
Scanner. Scanning. Target locked. Scanning.
There it is. Civilian pilot, illegal substances have been detected aboard your vessel. Surrender your craft immediately.
Engines at maximum.
All right, boys, take them. Damn it!
Bounty received.
You should have kept your nose out of our business.
Target
talking. Get ready.
You got it.
Alright, I think that's the last of them. I see you can handle yourself on a scrap.
Incoming hail.
Got your blood pumping yet? You certainly held your own. Must run in the family. I guess you've earned it. Not much more to say, though. Juno's missing, and we're pretty sure the Doublejack cartel has her held somewhere. Space is a big place, though. Normally, the militia wouldn't lift a finger, but Juno has something we want. I guess those Doublejack bastards want the same thing. And maybe you're the key to getting her out of the mess she's in. I don't have an answer to that yet. I'll have to work something out. But there's politics involved. We can't just saddle up and go in guns blazing. That's how you end up dead. You don't have much of a choice anyway. This is my rodeo. We do it my way or not at all. Let's meet someplace quieter. Give me a little time to think. There's a bar I know. I'll be waiting there once I figure out how this works. All right. Don't get yourself killed in the meantime.
Accelerating to sublight. Engines at maximum. Warp inhibited by stellar mass. Docking.
Still breathing, I see. Keep going down this road, and you may not be for much longer. Here's the lay of the land. We've intercepted enough transmissions to confirm that Juno's being held, but she's a wanted criminal in this sector. Nothing too heavy, but hardly someone that the militia wants to be seen liberating. I didn't say that. It can't be public, but we do have an interest. The problem here is that things aren't going to move fast. And if you want Juno to have all her fingers when we bust her out, then fast is exactly what you need. Fortunately, it looks like you're well outfitted enough for us to make a move right away. First order of business is to find out where she's being held. That means we need a rat. We've recently located a Doublejack drug refinery. We're going to turn that rock over and watch the roaches scurry. Once we flush them out, we should be able to collar someone with real inside information. All right, here's the info. We'll meet you there.